Let's talk about Victorville, California's knife ordinance. There seems to be a few, but they seems to be restrictive against minors with knives. So let's begin in Title 13, titled Public Peace, Safety and Morals. There is Chapter 13.24, known as Weapons. Within that, there is Section 13.24.030, called Furnishing to Minors, which states, no person except a parent or guardian shall purchase from, sell, exchange, give, lend, or furnish to any person under the age of 18 years a revolver or pistol of any description, shotgun, or rifle, which may be used for the explosion of cartridges, or any airgun, BB gun, gas-operated gun or spring gun, or any knife or knives having the appearance of a pocket knife, the blade or blades of which can be opened by a flick of a button, pressure on the handle or other mechanical devices, or any instrument, toy or weapon commonly known as a slingshot, or any bow made for the purpose of throwing or projecting missiles of any kind or by any means whatsoever, whether such instrument is called by any name set forth above or by any other name. Any such weapon possessed in violation of this chapter may be confiscated by any peace officer. End of the section. So basically, don't give a knife to a minor unless you are the minor's parent or guardian. Nothing about a restriction on adults carrying legal knives. Moving on, in Section 13.24.040, called Possession by Minors, it states, no person under the age of 18 years shall have in his possession, care, custody or control any of the articles mentioned in Section 13.24.030, except within his own domicile or except when accompanied by and under the immediate supervision of a parent, guardian, or responsible adult. This section shall not apply to any person possessing a valid California hunting license. End of code. So, pretty clear. Don't give a minor a knife. That sounds like a switchblade. To be honest, to be safe, don't give a minor a knife. It's safer that way. Moving on. In Section 13.24.050, called Confiscation, it states, every peace officer taking a weapon used in violation of Sections 13.24.030 or 13.24.040 shall deliver the same to the chief of police to be held by him until the final determination of the prosecution for said offense, and upon the finding of guilt it shall then be the duty of the chief of police on a first offense to return the weapon to the owner and on a second offense the chief of police is authorized to confiscate and destroy it. End of section. So, pretty clear. Violate the law once, get it taken and returned. Twice, your knife gets taken, then destroyed. Well, that's it for Victorville, California's knife ordinance. As always, I am not a lawyer, and these videos are strictly for informational purposes only. If you need legal advice, seek out a criminal lawyer. Always read and keep a copy of all pertaining knife laws for yourself. Practice stating them so you sound confident and intelligent when doing so. Remember, you are your own best advocate. Stopping the process at the initial contact is far better than winning a court case after lots of legal action. Well, bye for now.